What we would do differently is definitely stagger all of the closings, coordinate more with the business community, the local school system, and the state on our closings so that we don't have the massive exodus that we had on this occasion that led to a horrible traffic situation that caused people enormous inconvenience.